Good morning, motherfuckers. I think we're going to go get some food, do some meal preps this week. Bailey's got a horseback riding lesson today. Moms, are y'all the kind of mom that grounds the kid and then comes downstairs 30 minutes later trying to let the kid out? I love it when mama's in the spice aisle.
Do you want me to make you a cheesecake?
No.
When I get to
be 300 pounds, vegan cookies, I'm going to eat a whole tray. I'm 305 pounds.
Oh, my God. I mean, literally, you're right there.
297.
You're right there, baby.
Uh-huh. So when we get right there. It's how I be getting healthy, y'all. I'm gonna let mama do all the cooking. We just had one of those afternoon random sex sessions where you come in and your wife's doing dishes and you start rubbing your pecker against the back of her and kissing her on the neck.
He walks into you with a hard weenie and just pokes you.
Just like, hey.
Like, hey.
What are we really doing?
Hey, bitch, what's going on?
How do you feel? So, what we did discover was that was not glued to the floor. Once we put a few hundred pounds into it, we discovered that we could move it.
So now we got a bigger kitchen, and I'm happy.
Yeah, happy. She's double happy. She's happy about the kitchen. The sex didn't do much for her. My favorite part of the day. How was school today? Any homework?
Yeah.
How's your math challenge?
Good. I finished the last one.
Good job.
I was on like 30 last night. I went all the way up to 49 today.
Good job. Tell them what we're doing.
Washing dog.
You're so excited.
No, we're not.
we're excited to be washing puppies.
No, we're not. It's
one of the house chores that she's fond of. One down, one to go. Oh, there we go. And
finally, you're coming out, Lou.
Woo, buddy.
Come on. Come on, little monster.
Yeah, motherfuckers. We've got the family in the car. We're on the way to Bailey's. She's gonna start barrel racing. She started riding horses probably earlier this year. And now she's advanced to being a barrel racer. Yeah, it's going down. She's my retirement fund.
I told you to hurry up and get rich so I can get all the plastic surgery in the world that I want. She said, I can do it.
I said, no, that's her word.
She said, I can do it.
People, that's her word. I did not say that. I don't think I would ever say that.
People.
All right, so this is Trotter.
Hi,
this
Trotter.
Is who you're going to ride today.
Yay.
Okay, so have you ever tacked up a horse by yourself?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, every farm is a little bit different. Okay, so this is what we use to attach horses to, because if we attach them to this and they get scared, they may pull on it.
Go, B.
There you go.
Tie this in a knot. I'll do that for you for a while. Okay, do you remember how to hook into that thing?
Yeah.
All right, let me see you do it. That's right. Measure our arm, hold the rope.